Semifinal action of the Toledo City Doubles Championship from Shadow Valley Tennis Club as the duo from Findlay, Menec-Oshima and Tomasz Menec, were in this one early on. It was 2-1, but then that's when Todd Dominiak and Jim Kaser pulled away to take the first set 6-1, and then Menec tried to make it a match in the second, but 6-1, 6-4 as they advanced to the championship round.